Hi, my name is Jordan. Today I'm going to be talking about music. Probably when the lady that's preaching outside is finished. Yeah, I'm gonna give her a minute. Start from the beginning. My name is Jordan, River Jordan. My dad is Jack Braddock. He's a reggae musician. I was born in London.
Yeah, all right, start from the beginning, cool.
Start from the beginning, Hi, my name is Jordan. I'm one of the founders of Sound Killers Music with my brother Matthew, and yeah, this is an introduction to my series talking about music. For me, like, I really want to spend more time and get more comfortable talking in front of the camera because I feel like I would be more comfortable on stage with like 10, 20, 100,000 people being able to sing a song than sitting at home talking to my camera, talking to you guys. I think that's weird. Yeah, definitely think that's weird. So a big part of this is about like me getting used to talking to the camera, and then another part of this is about me being able to deliver different types of content, because I understand right now a lot has changed in terms of the whole music industry, the whole entertainment industry, and the way the internet has revolutionized all of these industries. Personally, I believe the internet will revolutionize every industry, and if you can find one that has not yet been revolutionized and become a part of that revolution, you will definitely be richer financially for it. Now, back to the point. Sound Killers Music is the channel that we started like in 2009. Sound Killers was a group, that's me and my brother, and there used to be another member, but we're not going to get into that. And in 2010 we got the distribution deal, and then it's grown into Sound Killers Music Network over the years. Where it's at now is like, yeah, it's been dormant for a while. We've been sorting out life things, and now I'm kind of back to the place where I feel like I want to get back going, but I also feel like there's a barrier between me and what I really want to do and how I really want to be able to deliver my content and present myself. So I feel like becoming more comfortable talking in front of the camera and letting you guys know a bit more what's going on and providing more information should be better for all of us, because I should be able to feel more comfortable and you guys as the viewers get a better look into what is going on. So pretty much all the videos that you see on the channel, I have something to do with, or it's my friends or my colleagues or artists that I'm working with. It's called Sound Killers Music because it's about create sound, kill fear and release music. So really, like, it started out helping some of my friends get some opportunities, and now it's like my opportunity, so I'm trying to take advantage of it. Believe that. And there's gonna be mostly on this channel videos related to reggae and reggae music and things of that nature. That's the music that I wanna be talking about here. Those are the questions I wanna be answering. That's the music I'm gonna be releasing. I have some other stuff that I'm conflicted about, but I'm sure you'll find out about that later. 5 minutes. YouTube like 15 minutes. I feel like I'll be getting to waffle by 15 minutes, and then I've got a chop chop edit that takes me down to 4 minutes here. I really didn't think this through. Yeah, I don't know. That's an introduction. If you like the content, subscribe to the channel, click like on the video, drop a comment. About it.